And after we had no COVID-19 cases yesterday, today Taylor County reports 28 positives. The total of active cases is now 409. There have been 2,668 total positive cases up to date. The death count remains at 48.